Hello everyone, and welcome back. Alright, so if you watched my last video, you've seen that I got myself a new toy, the Dremel 3000. So I'm going to start making some challenge locks. I've been picking other awesome challenge locks from all you awesome lock makers. I've had my channel for 3 months now. It's about time I start making challenge locks. I want to see my locks, go around to everybody too. I want to see them go around the world just like everybody else's locks. But this is going to be probably my first challenge lock that I'm going to make out of this one here. Now that I got this lock from Randy Perkins. Again, Randy, thank you for all these locks. I really appreciate it. There's a few more than I expected. The Medico is freaking awesome. I'm going to start to learn how to pick, the Medicos. And so I'm going to make my first challenge lock out of the one you sent me, Randy. This one here is the American company lock, and it has a pretty paracenter keyway, so it should make a pretty good challenge lock. All the key pins are sitting right on that one ledge. The keys, the bitting's not all that great, but I'm sure I'm going to change that. Not sure if it's going to come with a key or not, but I do like to pick every lock that I get from everybody. Not sure. This probably has all standard pins. I doubt it's a challenge lock with that bidding. But, we do want to pick it. I gotta open it anyway. I'm gonna put this in so I can try to focus it better. I do have to, open it anyways to make the challenge lock. So, let's, pick it open. I'm gonna use bottom of the keyway with this tension wrench, the Z bar that I have. Should be able to get that in there. It's like a lot of room. And with that fitting, I should be able to use my short hook from Sparrows. And let's see what we got. One is loose. Two is loose. Three is binding. Okay, got a nice click from him. Four is binding. Didn't sound too good. Oh, all right, so we're already open on four. All right, so I guess I only had to pick maybe two pins or something in here. I'm not sure. That bidding, it could be anything. All right. So let's lock it back up. And I did go out in my garage and I got me the screwdrivers that I think this is the same ones that West Coast Picks and Lock Pick and Lawyer are using. Well, this one came with two anyways. I got this from Ocean State Job Lock. Paid $5 for it. And if I could find some more of these, I'd probably be putting some of these in my packages too. Because these are pretty good screwdrivers. You get a lot of different options here for the Phillips heads, the regulars, real small ones, and you even have some T-heads or star wrenches or whatever, or star heads or whatever you want to call them. But, yeah. You'll all fit in the top here. You unscrew it. Everything will go in there. You'll have all your little pieces in there. But it is a pretty good screwdriver. I wasn't sure if these would fit down the padlocks. I haven't tried one yet, but they've been fitting for them, so I'm pretty sure it's going to fit for me, too. They do fit these screws really good. A lot better than that other one I was using, that little one. Alright. Like I said, it's got to come apart anyways, so let's take it apart. Not even going to bother shimming this or anything. Alright, well that one's a little too big. This one... There we go. Sorry. Had the wrong size. Alright, so it does have enough for six pins. It's only pinned up with five though. They're all standard, I'm sure. All pretty much the same size. Yep, pretty much all the same size. Nothing done to that core. yet. And I'm sure these are all... I'm sure these are all standards too. I didn't feel anything in there. Actually, I didn't feel anything but 4 and 5. Or no, 3, 4, and 5. I'm sorry. Picked 3 of them. But these are some nice long drivers. I could make some nice pins with these. I'm going to. I'm going to try anyways. But yeah, not much to see there. Just a standard lock, guys. But that's going to be my first challenge lock. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. If you have any questions or comments, comment below. And for everybody else, if you don't have their permission, don't open it. Thanks, guys. Bye.